Is that Joe Cass on the drums? Wow.